guys, Mike Fifer with Fifer Hobby. I get asked all the time on how to put decoders in the Tomix cleaning cars and also put Microtrain's couplers on. I did a short slideshow and maybe it'll help you show you how I did it. Well, guys, I hope that helped. It's not exactly a video, but I hope it helps you figure out how to do it. And I hope you come back and see us again. Thanks for watching.